Hello students, in the question they have asked if we made a new voltaic cell with